Very much in favour of that. You'll certainly hear that again, I can promise you. That's Anorexia from Watford, and it's called Pets, and they own Slim Records.